I never participated before about this other project. For me, it was very interesting experience, and immediately when I started this participation in this project, I realized this will be definitely an important part for Armenia, because we didn't have a government hundreds of years, and after 10 years surviving after the war and earthquake, really for our country, for the government, for the business elite, for professionals, for it was very difficult to think about long term, because you need to survive every day, you need to have electricity every day. But without thinking long term, I think it was very difficult to create something which will be fundamentally attractive for the young generations to stay in Armenia. And I thought a lot about how I want to be my son, and my daughter is 8 and 5 years old. Why we need to be proud that we are Armenian, and because they're born in Russia, we're half Armenian, half Russian. We have an Armenian name and an Armenian surname. But what's the main issue for them to be feel that they are Armenian? We're Christian, we're doing Christian country, okay? It's a not so obvious, not so simple answer to these questions, which why I thought it would be important for me personally to get the answer to this question, but also important for Armenia and important for my kids.